Pursuing music was not encouraged back home in Kenya, but fate had a different plan. I was obsessed with music. I wrote songs with a prolific tenacity. When I discovered the music of Bob Dylan, there was nowhere to ignore it. This music would then lead me to Minneapolis.
He was just an American dream. He was just an American dream. Yeah, yeah.
That was 5 years ago. A lot has happened since. I picked up the guitar. I signed my first record deal and completed my first record, Tales of America. On the album, I contemplate about the American dream and what that idea might mean to an outsider like myself during the current turbulent times.
In the water, fire, I'll go wherever you go. In the valley, in the canyons, I'll go.
That is where I find myself presently in my musical voyage. America. The starred and striped fairy of the West, as I like to call her. Although, be warned, that I am of a curious and wandering mind. I go where my heart calls me to, and do whatever it demands.
Oh, honey.
Here we are, not too far from where I started, but not too close either. Just somewhere on the way, somewhere I don't know and don't wish to know. But stay with me and we'll navigate these murky roads together.